Well, today is Black Friday, and whether it's online or in-store, shoppers are trying to get the best deals they can for this holiday season.
The Mall of America is trying to get some more people in its store. They already have quite a few. The crowds are already there, so they are also giving some giveaways. That is where we find Ellery McArdle to talk about the holiday shopping frenzy. Good morning, Ellery.
Hey, good morning, guys. You know, last year was record-breaking for MOA during Black Friday weekend. So when we talk about the weekend, we say it's Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday. They had 400,000 shoppers. And this year, I mean, on day one, they're already expecting to surpass that number. And the doors opened at 5 o'clock this morning, so just an hour ago. And I want to show you video, though, of the people lined up overnight. It's really cool. Last year, about 2,000 people lined up overnight, and mall reps say this year could be closer to 3,000. We talked with people from Sweden and Germany who wanted to experience the hype of Black Friday. This is something that they don't experience back at home. And then we talked to one mom from Minnetonka who got here at 7:30 last night. Take a listen.
We were here last year. We got here at like 4 in the morning just for fun. And so at 4 in the morning last year, we said, hey, next year, let's just do an all-nighter.
And so I asked Jeannie, I said, why did you decide to do this again? And she said, I think it's good parenting. So she was having a lot of fun out there with her daughter and some other friends as well. Coming up at 6:30, though, we are going to hear from another mall rep, and we're going to talk more about the experience and what goes into this big, huge weekend here. We'll send it back to you guys.
Looking forward to hearing more about that. Pretty cool. Thank you so much, Ellery. Tomorrow, you can catch a free ride to Mall of America through Uber. The mall is teaming up with the ride-sharing service to offer free Uber rides to or from the Mall of America on Saturday only. Riders need to use the code MOA Holidays in the Uber app for savings on up to 2 trips.